Hi, this is Tracy HD. I want to thank you for joining me today for our monthly August 2016 tarot reading, and this will be for the sign of Sagittarius. As I shuffle the deck, I'm asking all light beings, angels, and God, please relay the message I need to share with my viewers for the highest good of all. At the beginning of the month, we'll take a card from the top. Middle of the month, I'm going to take a card from the center. And the end of the month, I'm going to take a card from the bottom. Okay, Sagittarius, very interesting. Great way to start the month of August. We have the Nine of Pentacles. Okay, and it's a beautiful woman surrounded by all this lush greenery and abundance. She has this bird perched on her wrist. She's surrounded by these beautiful golden coins. And that's a sign that you've done some hard work, okay? And whatever hard work you've done has definitely paid off. You're feeling very secure in the beginning of the month. Okay, you're feeling very happy, very joyful. This may be the end of some type of a financial worry that you had, where you're feeling stable financially. Okay, this symbolizes both your health and your wealth. So maybe you're feeling even more vitality. Maybe your health has taken a turn for the better. Either way, you're feeling good inside and you're feeling good outside. And evidently, you must have done some hard work in order to achieve this, because the Pentacles are all about putting in the time, the effort, okay? And whatever you've put your hard work and time into is going to bear fruit. It is going to be something that's going to be long-lasting. So beautiful energy in the beginning of August, starting it out feeling great inside and great outside and being surrounded by abundance. And then in the middle of the month, we have this Knight of Pentacles, another Pentacles card, okay? And this Knight looks very, very serious. The look on his face there, he's determined. He's not the kind of knight that goes dashing off like the Knight of Swords. This guy is a very, how could I say, he looks before he leaps, okay? He is a person that has values. He's very ethical. He's not frivolous in any way. This is an energy in the middle of the month. It could represent possibly a reliable friend in the middle of the month, okay? And this could also be, how could I say? This could be a feeling that you are feeling in the middle of the month, where you're dealing with some type of a challenge, but you're going to handle it like he is, okay? You're going to know that you need to put some hard work and discipline into whatever it is that you're facing, okay? And you're going to continue with the hard work and discipline to achieve your goal. So maybe you've accomplished the first step of whatever it is that you're going after, okay, that's going to bear fruit. But you know that the hard work is not over, that you're going to continue to do the hard work, okay? And this may be, you may be in search of a different job, maybe going in search of a different home. Maybe you're going to be moving up to the next level. Okay, either way, you're going to need to methodically deal with whatever challenge it is in the middle of the month. You have what it takes, and you will see it through. Okay, and you're going to feel very grounded. Okay, and then by the middle of the month, going into the end of the month, we have the Four of Cups. Now, at the end of the month, you're kind of feeling in a funk here. Okay, kind of feeling sad. Maybe you're not appreciating the abundance that you have. Again, the cups are very emotional cards. very emotional symbol. She has a cup here and then three here. And of course, we have the water in the background. So you're kind of feeling like a moping type of energy at the end of the month. And you want to guard against that. You may be feeling a little bored. Okay, and what you need to do is to do something positive for yourself at the end of the month. Whatever you're concerned about here that maybe you're putting hard work and effort into, you could possibly even get assistance coming from an unexpected place or an unexpected source. You may be feeling at the end of the month that you've taken on too much. This is also a card of overabundance. Okay, you might have given into self-indulgence, you know. And you're kind of feeling like a little lethargic. In the summertime, we usually, you know, go to a lot of parties. We go on vacation, maybe eating too much, drinking too much. But you're kind of feeling a little low at the end of the month. So I would watch for that. Be sure not to overindulge, to try to be moderate, and not to you know, feel like at the end of the month that you're in a funk, do something positive for yourself to lift your energy and to lift your vibration. Very, very interesting month for you. So starting out feeling abundant, healthy, and wealthy, but there's still some more work to do. Maybe, like I said, you're taking on a new job, maybe a new home. You're kind of feeling a little overburdened and a little overwhelmed at the end of the month. Maybe, like I said, through overindulgence, or maybe you just took on too much and you're feeling a little, you know, in a funk. But the feeling will pass. So very interesting month for you, Sagittarius. If you've enjoyed this reading, please subscribe to my channel because I'll be back.